cop out.
No, I'm fine. I can do this.
Are you sure?
100%.
Hello. I hope that by reading this letter you do not get upset. As you know, I've been sick for quite a long time now. And sooner or later I will go into a coma. I keep having this dream. I'm on the table. My heart donation box is next to me. And you are the one who is operating. I want to donate my organs after I have gone, so I can live on in others. Then I know no matter what happens after, I will never be lost. You gave me life, and now I'm asking your help to keep me alive and others. Please accept my wishes. I love you, Mum. Yours always, your son, Nick.